And action. Hello and welcome back. I am John, a Danish YouTuber from Denmark. And we have Denmark up here. And today, the Tuesday, the 13th August, that's my 5 years birthday of my YouTube channel, MonkoTV. I don't like the name of my YouTube channel very much, but this is the name it got on YouTube. So I just made crazy numbers of videos. Today I did start 8 o'clock in the morning. I have all this on the upload list. I think I made like 20 videos. Yes, I make 8 part in Danish. That's my birthday video in Danish. That's 8 parts. That's part 8. Then I make a few more in Danish to say good morning, and I was ready to record. Then I got to shower, and then I made this video, my plan for next 1 year. Then I got in the shower and shaving, and then I did start to record all this in English. And I did it, but I just need to upload. But very simple, my plan for the next year to August the 13th, 2020. That's just to pay my rent, this apartment. And that's to pay my normal bills. And that's to pay all my payment on my online debts. And on my MasterCard credit, I need to pay like $2,200. So yes, I'm inside a debt trap. I took some online loans and credit for like 3.5 years ago. So the last 3.5 years, I pay like $1,000 every month, or like $10,000 every year. And I am a low Danish pension, so that's giving my life super much problems. So much of my life have been on standby the last 3.5 years. Yes, cheers. So I need to pay. Yes, I cannot go travel because I have to pay $800 or $900 every month from my pension, and I only have a little bit money left for food and pocket money. So, but I did buy all this stuff, camping tables, new camcorders, that's second hand, that got very cheap, $70 or $80. And this camcorders is very old. This is what I bring. That's my first pocket cam. I had to start my YouTube channels. Olympus SZ14, and then my first JVC GZHM. I just made some video with it. That's my old Canon. This is just for show. I will charge this camcorders, and I will put it back. And then in one year, I will record the same. They're still working. But I will charge it now, and it's a lithium battery, so that should be good for 1 year. But when we come to August 2020, 1 year, I will charge it a little bit again, so I'm sure. And I will check the memory cards, and maybe I will just test it. But my basic plan is just to pay my rent and pay my bills, and I will take one day after one day, and 1 week after 1 week, and 1 month after 1 month. Then I think I will get there in 1 year. So, but my goal is the 1st February 2020, in like 5 months, I will get like $30 more every month in my pension, because every year they adjust the level of the pension, like 1% or very little. But I'll get $30 in February. I'll get it more every month. Then I hope I have paid my MasterCard credit. I will have paid it to less $1,000 in the spring next year. Yes. Because every time I pay like 1,000 Danish kroner is $150. Every time I pay that into my MasterCard credit, I will have like $10 more every month I can spend for food and Pokemon. So, and yes, but I will hope I can continue. I just record video for fun on my YouTube channels, but my numbers of views is dropping, so I will maybe get so low views then I don't get YouTube money every month. Like, you have to have 100 American dollars every month from the YouTube money before they pay out. I will maybe have every second month I will get $120, $150, but that's helped me a lot. I don't do this for living, and I don't do this for money, but of course this YouTube money helped my life a lot. So $150 extra every month, that's not small change for my life. That's really helped. That can buy me a lot of food, and it can help my payments. Yes, but I have recorded more than 20 videos, and I will record one more in Danish. Then I think I will go and have stopped raining, then I will have a walk. Yes, but very basic, that's just to pay my rent, I pay my bills, and I try to keep a good mood, and I will try to keep recording. My life is not very interesting right now, but I've tried recording, and now I got some camcorder. I think I should have something I can record. Even if I lose one of this or this breaks, I will have something I can record.
Yes.
Have a good day, and thank you for watching.